हेलो फ्रेंड्स, होप यू आर इन गुड हेल्थ। दिस इज़ सादिया फ्रॉम स्कॉलरशिप ब्रॉड डॉट कॉम। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट फुल स्टैक डेवलपर इंटर्नशिप, इट्स एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, बेनिफिट्स एंड लास्टली द एप्लीकेशन प्रोसीजर। द लिंक ऑफ दिस इंटर्नशिप इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो। विद दैट बींग सेड, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। द डेडलाइन टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस इंटर्नशिप इज June 30th। This internship is offered at Bevise, which is a French setup specialized in secure traceability. They use the latest technology like RFID, cloud, and object development to provide customers with the best solutions for object tracking. They have received several innovation awards and earned many patents in France and abroad. It's an opportunity for you to join Dynamic Software Development Team as a C language full stack developer intern. Together with the team, you will develop and upgrade software solutions in line with coding rules, norms, and internal quality standards. Focused area of this internship are C# with the latest version of framework .NET, WFP, XAML, XML, Microsoft SQL Server, Entity Framework, Cloud, Software Azure, RFID, Software Visual Studio 2017, Material Interfacing, Cryptography, Security, Low Level Development for Communication Protocol Implementation in Windows. The internship period is 6 months. Moving on to the next section, which is internship benefits. Office environment is casual and fun. You will enjoy a great location in the south of France. Compensation of 1000 euros per month and public transportation pass will be provided. At the end of the internship, there may be an opportunity for a permanent position within the software development team, which is a great opportunity. Now let's discuss the eligibility criteria. Required language is English. Students from all world countries are eligible to apply. You should be passionate about software engineering and technically curious. You should be eager to join an innovative company and play a hands-on and high-impact role within the development team. They are looking for final year master's degree students of engineering and IT studies and has excellent English skills and experience in object development with C# language skills. The students shall have excellent knowledge of IT technologies. The next section is how to apply for C# full stack developer intern. The application process is pretty much simple. You just need to submit a CV and cover letter to Julie at a given email address. Please visit our article on CV writing. The link is in the description box below. If you are a non-EU citizen, a visa will be required for you to come to France. The process might take up to 3 months after they have selected you to join their team. They can help you to find an accommodation for the duration of your internship. For more information, you can visit the official website from here. That's all for this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more latest opportunities.